Hello! The final beer of my collection was one of the beers I did the order for with Hook Norton. I saw Paul Worth and his amazing shed. He's a crazy guy, that guy. Has a shed full of beer. Right, and he gets some posting about this beer. Now, I'm from Yorkshire, so it's rarely we could get the special brand beers. But he gave me the link for their page, and voila. I have the towel, the beers, the glass. I have a t-shirt somewhere. But anyway, yeah, this is highly regarded as one of the best beers from their brewery. As you can see there, 4 out of 5. It says, sight, bright and orangey, smell, rich fruit, thick cut marmalade, and for taste, warm and zesty. But yeah, the lovely people over there, check out the website. Glass clean, time to get to the beer. Easy bath light. Scared me then. I had one scare tonight when the copper ale exploded all over my table. And it was this close to my laptop. Crying. But here we go. Yeah, I've got a t-shirt somewhere. I think the best pour so far has been from the Giddy Goose. The worst pour so far. But many reasons. I mean, we've travelled. What? Where is this place? Oxen. Yeah, I don't know where it is either. They've got a website, okay.co.uk. Sorry, I've got Tourette's of the arm. Keeps on going all over the place. But, yeah, this is one that I've been wanting to try. I did hold out thinking it was going to be available soon near me, but no. Still, no. But I think one of the first ales from theirs was the Old Oaky. And I bought a case from work. What? And me and my friend shared it. I think we both enjoyed it. I hope so. So it smells like rich fruit. Can't taste the fruit and the smell. Smell, taste. You do get the taste of marmalade. Now I know why Paul Worth enjoys this, the beer monster, in his amazing shed. That is really nice. If I were to ever have that on tap from the brewery, I bet that'd be really nice. Oh, so refreshing. It's almost borderline a lager. It's just a kick of flavour at the end. average. I've got another pinky. But that is really nice. Very drinkable. Yeah, I really enjoy that one. Like I said, the only reason I did the order with Norton Brewery was for this beer. And it was, after drinking it, I can say it was worth it. Oops, pause a bit. Like I said, all three were really good beers. But this was very drinkable. Whereas the other two were a bit. The copper ale took a while to drink because it was very dense. The Giddy Goose lager ish. But yeah, anyone who. I think it is perfectly titled that. Because if you're going to launch a brewery, launch it with a flagship. Because any lager drinker out there, and an ale drinker out there, should enjoy this. It's very drinkable. It'd probably be a good starter ale for a lager drinker. A nice session ale for an ale drinker. Talk too long. You take care. Goodbye.